Hey guys, Tyler here with Tarver Academy, and on today's Rock the Quote, it's by a little known author called William Shakespeare. He said, "A friend is one that knows you as you are, understands where you have been, accepts what you have become, and still gently allows you to grow." I'm going to say that again. A friend is one that knows you as you are, understands where you have been, accepts what you have become, and still gently allows you to grow. So I'm going to give my thoughts on this. So I think this is pretty impactful, because anybody that has a close friend for a long time knows that, like, our friends or our spouses or the people that we're really close with, they know us the best. Our family, they know us the best. And so it's very difficult a lot of times to find a person that can really have your back there, because they've seen you at your worst. They've seen all the stuff behind the scenes. So many of us, we try to project on social media or whenever we're out in public, we try to project this version of ourselves that seems perfect or seems like it doesn't have mistakes or flaws. It's like, oh, here's this perfect photo with the perfect lighting, and there's a caption that encompasses how great my life is. But beneath the surface and behind the scenes, your life, It's got stuff in it. Just like every single person in the world has stuff in their behind the scenes they don't show everybody. But your close friends, your spouses, your family members, they see those things a lot of times. And the fact that they still care about you and they stand by you and they support you and they want to be there with you, that says a lot about how they want to see you grow. And I think it says a lot about how they care about you. So think about that. Next time we get frustrated at our parents, or we get frustrated at our brothers and sisters, or the people that we're close to, remember, they know all of it. They know all about me, and they know that I have flaws, and I need to be a little more graceful towards how I handle them whenever they have flaws. So that's my thoughts. I'm going to read it again, because I'd like to hear your thoughts in the comments. It says, "A friend is one that knows you as you are, understands where you have been, accepts what you have become, and still gently allows you to grow." I'm Tyler with Tarver Academy. Never stop learning.